We caught up with the doctor's plane and brought it down, but it was empty. The plane was being flown remotely. Be on guard. We believe there's still somewhere on the palace.
Yes, we never left. What are you trying to accomplish, Victor? Kidnap a mayhem just so you can build a bigger airship?
So you saw the motor. Impressive, isn't it? Yet in another sense, it's simply a toy. Powerful as they are, there's only so much I can do with a few giant relics. But soon, I'll have unlimited numbers of them. Then you'll see what becomes possible.
What? World conquest?
Nothing so mundane, I assure you. But Doctor, why are you here? Could it be that you feel the pull as well? You should be back in the Goblin Village with Ryder right now, trying to figure out where all those weapons came from. Yet, instead, here you are, breaking into other people's homes. Reminds me of the Doctor of long ago, before Charlotte domesticated you.
Don't you ever talk to me about Charlotte!
That's enough. Victor, pack your bags. You're about to take a long vacation from this place.
This way.
Thank you, Katrina.
Away.
We've got them on the run. They're heading for the roof!
Guess we'll have to settle that score later.
Well, we got what we came for. Oh, they brought my plane. How nice. Neck, Lucas, jump him back. Let's pay a visit to Trugdol Mine.